What is going on, everybody? My bad about the intro. Still, god damn it. Fuck it. Fuck it. Leaving it for now. But this is In Flames. More In Flames. I like In Flames. I'm a fan now. It's been 3 songs, I think. Maybe 4. I think I'm becoming a fan. This is Come Clarity. I don't know. This comes from Yari, a Patreon who has been hooking me up with Swedish metal for a while now. And I'll be honest, my eyes are open. I did not know Sweden had... I'll be honest, I didn't know Sweden had any bands. None. Sweden is not something you'd expect to have metal. It just isn't. It's not what America thinks of Sweden. It just isn't. But... so far, I'm kind of being enlightened. They've got some smoke. They've got some stuff. This is Come Clarity. Let's check it out. Hit the like. It'll help the video get pushed around YouTube. Algorithms. Soft intro. Okay. I see what he's doing. I see what you did, man. This actually might be a ballad. I didn't know In Flames could do a song that was just, I won't call it soft, but clean vocals, emotional, a ballad. I love bands that can do both. I love bands that can do fucking both. If all you can do is harsh vocals, cool. If all you can do is clean vocals, also cool. But when you can do both, you elevate. You rise above.
Sure, it would change my perspective. Certain I would change today. I am certain it would change our ways. Would things fall into place? I want you to lead me, take me.
Home. was actually a goddamn good song. Wow. Wow. I need to hear more In Flames just so I can, like, rank them. But this is one of, this, of, like, the 4 or 5 In Flames songs I've heard, this is top 2, I think. I really like that song. That was put together really well. That was good. I'm not sure how often they do ballads. That could be their only one. But if this is their only one or two, they should do more. I think every In Flames album should probably have, or should have had, one or two ballads like this, because they're good at it. They really hit that right note. It's a good change of pace for an album. And can we just say, let's just put this out there, how come the special effects in this, I think it says the bomb, 2006, the special effects on the meteors in 2006 in a In Flames album or a video was better than a lot of fucking Netflix movies now? That makes no sense. How the hell did that happen? I don't know. I mean, it's not exactly Michael Bay production, but still, it was pretty damn good special effects for a music video for In Flames. And also, final point. Is it just me, or is it when a guy's got dreads, the headbang just hits harder? Does it not? Like, even if you don't like POD, when it hits and the dreads go flying, especially in slow motion in a video, oh man, it's an absolute haymaker. It's fantastic. I don't know what it is. Maybe I should dread it out. I just want that moment. I want that slow motion headbang where the world, nothing else in the world fucking matters but my headbang. I don't know, maybe it's just me. But Yari, man, I see what you did, and this is a good one. That was clever. It was clever. You mixed it up. You mixed it up and gave me a ballad. And a damn good one. Yeah. There was no harsh vocals. None. About halfway through, I was expecting some during maybe the bridge or maybe the finale. None. The man just sang it through. He sang it through, and he pulled it off. Good song. Good song. Let me know what you guys think. Hit the goddamn like for the YouTube algorithms to help the channel. And also, if you have a song, it can. If you don't know, I have not heard much music for the last 15 years, especially rock music. Hit me up on Patreon. It should be over here, unless I'm a moron. And if you are still here, then you are a real one. Fist bump.